Wrestling Observer's Wrestler of the Year in 2018. Sports Illustrated's Wrestler of the Year in 2017. He has broken the Meltzer 5-star scale 7 times and has both the highest rated singles and tag team match of all time. He is so fluent in Japanese that he sometimes translates for Michael Nakazawa. He has held, frankly, an unbelievable amount of single titles. He is a two-time never overweight six-man tag team champion and two-time KOD six-man tag team champion. He has the longest reign of 346 days as AEW world champion. He is a PWI top 500 number one ranked wrestler. He was born and raised 1,670 miles northwest of North Carolina. He is Kenny.
Each and every one of you too. I've got a flight to catch.
So stay with me now if you know it. Goodbye.
And good night.
Oh my God, it's so great.
Bang!
Yes!